Science itself helped me to understand what's going on around us, and it answered most of my questions. For example, what is it? Why it happened? And how much of it?
Mulle Helsingin yliopiston hakeminen oli oikeastaan itsestäänselvä valinta, koska jo hakiessa mä tiesin, että Helsingin yliopisto pärjää erittäin hyvin kaikissa kansainvälisissä yliopistovertailuissa, joten silloin opetuksen taso on myös korkeata, mikä on mulle itselleni tärkeää.
So my past one year at the University of Helsinki has been quite empowering and wonderful, I would say. Thus the professors and teaching assistants are there to support you with whatever you require at any given point of time. So they have been very supportive also. And now I feel that I am in a very good place because of all the support I got.
And I think the best part is that the classes in Kumpula manage to combine different groups of different masters, so you can really get different people talking.
I really like that you can take lots of courses across many different degrees, and it feels like you can really tailor your degree to what you're interested in.
I do a lot of field measurements, I work with instruments, and I sometimes maintain the instruments, check if they're working properly or no. I like this work because it's so different, so I don't need only to sit in front of my computer, I also can go actually to campaigns and to field measurements.
One of the things that shocked me the most from coming to Finland is that internationally, Finns are known to be this stoic person that doesn't share much about themselves, but then you join the student community and then you have a lot of activities, a lot of parties, which is something that you don't really associate with the general picture that you have of the Finnish person. So yeah, that surprised me, that took me for a surprise.
For me, the best thing is the feeling of campus. So you can see different people from different courses, and every single day you just see a different person that you have a class with and you go have lunch together, or maybe you can meet someone in uni sports. So you really feel that you come to the university and you are willing to spend your whole day doing different activities. That's something that usually when I was studying in Brazil wasn't happening. I was just go to class and go back home.
Paljon eri aloja. Ja se onkin siinä parasta, että yhtäkkiä sä voit istua ruokalassa astrofyysikon kanssa ja itse opiskelet maantiedettä esimerkiksi, että se on kyllä hieno rikkaus täällä meillä.
Mun mielestä Kumpulassa on tosi ihana, lämmin ja hirveän moninainen opiskelijayhteisö. Ja täällä on erilaisia ihmisiä, no toki eri opiskelualoja, mutta eri taustoista, erityyppisiä ihmisillä on eri harrastuksia. Täällä on helppo tuntea olonsa tervetulleeksi.